What I want to say is, through growing up, what I've discovered is that this world is a very vast, very wonderful and beautiful one, and there are so many things to discover, but the most important journey I think all of us will go through is the journey in ourselves, to find our truth, to find who we are and what makes us happy.
Telling you, man, you gotta stay connected to the source in order to light up. This is amazing. I'm on my prayer bike ride. I'm in about 5 miles and I just decided to stop here. Something dropped in my spirit, so I said I might as well just share with you really quick. I don't want to take too much of your time, but hopefully this encourages you as you win the day. Understand this. He is placing pain on joy. And he is the source. God Almighty is replacing your pain with joy. He is replacing your pain with joy. He is replacing your pain with joy. If you can understand that today, oh man, you cried your last cry. I want to share this with you as we stay in alignment with him during these times. That number one, we over and understand that we gotta love one another. The Bible says, this is my command. Love each other. In John 15:17, he says, love each other. I mean, not just love yourself, but love those that walk with you and those that walk around you. Not just loving yourself in the mirror, but walking and looking at other people as a reflection of who you are and loving them despite what they have, trials, tribulations, no matter what goes on in their life. The hardest people to love need the most love, and you guys know this. Remember to love each other as human beings on a spiritual journey. As spiritual beings on a human journey, love one another. The second is understanding that, you know, yes, a razor blade is sharp, but it can't cut down a tree. An axe is strong, but it can't cut hair. And when you really look at that, you understand that you have to value people, and every person has their individual purpose, just like those things, but we still have to value them and not look down on people. The only time that we look down on people is when we're admiring their shoes. So my little challenge for you today is to rise and shine, to love each other, just as Jesus has commanded us in John 15:17. I love you guys. You guys mean the world to me. God bless you. Have a powerful day. And may this encourage you to encourage many. God bless you.